So what you can do here is add a little bit of bleach or a penny once you've added the sugar. Now, if you want the buds to not open that quickly, this is a crazy hack. Add a few drops of vodka into your water, not a lot, and it'll prevent the buds from opening too quickly. When you're done, just put them in your refrigerator. It'll last a week that way.